Jelly beans, Skittles, and Starbucks Frappuccinos use ground-up beetles. Potato chips use cleaning agents in them. Jell-O uses connective animal tissue. Beer uses fish gills. Sheep secretions make up almost the entire portion of what is known as gum. Rat hair makes up most of chocolate. Day-old hamburgers and sand usually makes up Wendy's chili. Beaver anal glands make up ice cream. Human hair and duck feathers is used in bread. And if you've ever eaten a hot dog that's not 100% beef, there's probably gonna be some spinal cord in there. I'm not an animal rights activist or anything, but this should be horrifying.